Tollense Valley Battlefield in northern Germany is considered Europe's oldest battlefield site. 3,300 years ago, some 4,000 warriors from Central Europe fought in a battle on the site, leaving behind thousands of bone fragments, bronze, wooden and flint weapons, and gold and bronze objects.